Is this the way? I was here, but this is not the way. Now I can't remember where the place was, and I can't go there and get the weapon again, which I loved. Crap. Find the weapon you love. Die. Don't find it again. Detected by someone. I've been here already. A brotherhood, all right. Not that way. Not that way. This way? Might be this way. No radiation. I'm thinking it's probably not this way. That be it? What is this? Lexington Apartments. Hmm. No, I've been here. This isn't the spot. I need dirty water. Which I'll probably find here. Well, no, I didn't want to drink it. Didn't want to drink it. I'm gonna get ill. Light stuck. There we go. This is not the way. This is not the place. I was focused. Till I lost the weapon I liked. God damn it. How would it? And I have to live with the fact that I found an awesome weapon that I liked, and I'm not gonna ever see it again. Oh, wait. Oh, I might find it. I think it was this way somewhere. Right? Oh, God. Tell me I'm right. I think it's that way. Is that the place? No, I'm back here. I'm back to the same spot. The other thing, there it is. Yep. Is it that way? I think it's that way. We might actually still find it. I think it's this way. Do I remember this bridge? No, I was on this bridge. Yeah. Truck Memorial Bridge. Is that the one? I think that's the one. This isn't the place. Oh, might be. Rads went up. Yep, it is. Actually, let me go here first. Right. Can hear the flying thing. Look at the map where this is. Right. hear you. That's the big guy. Let's do. Alright, wait, what do I need? I need to drink, right? Red XFX worn off. I don't know where the dog is. Get her right away. Let me get Red X too. Now let me get a noodles cup. Water. Mud chops. Mud chops. Mud chops. Oh. Why? To drop stuff like that. Come on, it's not the one.
Perfect.
It's not the same weapon. Crap. Oh, crap, it's not the same weapon. Crap. I was so hoping. Thank you. Yeah, and with this weapon, it's gonna be a pain. Kill that. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. How did he cross? How did he cross? How the hell did he cross? He was not supposed to cross. Oh, really? That time when you have the wrong grenades in on. Start dropping stuff. This and this. Assassin's Fury improved automatic laser rifle. I don't even know what this does. I'll take it. I need to drop stuff. Junk. Sort junk by weight. Makeshift banner. This one is the one I can drop. That. Those two like make it a lot of difference right away. Well then, let's go. I guess, since I already got you here. Be stupid not to take advantage.
Instruments read all clear. We're green for takeoff. All weapon systems are go. Good shooting, Knight.
Not good shooting. I don't see anything to shoot at. There's nothing to shoot at. Literally. There's nothing you shoot at. This gets kind of boring. I better not shoot my own plane. That would be kind of stupid. Else. Let me sleep. You? No, it's not you. Who's the guy I have to talk to? You are.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
What?
You forgot to make an appointment.
Ah, oh, what smart mouth, eh? I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
I don't like what you're implying.
Easy there, cowboy. Joe Becker died years before you came along. I'm talking about the gang of clowns that let the Minutemen fall apart. I didn't respect any of them, so I took a vacation.
So, I'm still waiting?
I'm still waiting for you to tell me what you want.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Sonny. I've been a Minuteman longer than you've been alive.
Nah.
But I've heard some good things about what you've been doing.
I've been alive for 200 years.
Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am, but first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you.
Oh, it's there. How do we open it? Because I tried to open this and it didn't.
Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
This is not my idea of fun. Wait a second, I'm full of illnesses, it seems. Damage plus 10 because of the adrenaline. Fatigue requires frequent sleep, requires more sleep. Fatigue and insomnia. Rary. More disease. I'm gonna have to take one of those pills and sleep. But you came here just to go around? What the hell are you doing, girl?
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. This tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
How do I clear it? I don't know. You do this stuff. Really? You're gonna sit?
I didn't bring any explosives, but I sure as heck hope you got some handy. Come on, General. You must have some way to clear this rubble.
I'm gonna sleep for an hour. For a few hours, and then I'm gonna blow that thing. You're asleep for 7 hours? All right, good. What do they want me to do? What do they want me to do? Gain access to the castle's. So, they want me to do something in workshop. Structure, furniture, decorations, power, defenses, resources, store, craft, raider. Cage. Oh well. Let's try this. There you go. That was smart of me.
Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
Hey, Catacroc, how are you? Welcome back to hell. Alright. God damn it. Freaking hate that I died and lost that weapon.
Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
Yeah, Oliver, I already saw another one here. Another one here. can't do anything. That I can sure as hell take these.
Well, I'll be. I would have never guessed the Sarge would still be down here.
Don't worry, it's one of ours.
Jiminy Cricket, he's on the bridge. Look out!
Yeah, don't worry, it's one of ours. She said while she died. Don't worry.
Threat assessment. Primary target has been engaged, but continues to exhibit hostile intent.
Don't worry. What is there to worry? Nothing. Losing that our weapon only made it worse.
Too bad Sarge went haywire. He's been guarding the castle since forever, as far as I know.
Oh yeah, just walk on through the fire. Carrying too much. Am I now? Bring some water. Eighty-six, can't carry all that much. So let's look at the junk. Drop the bucket and a gas canister and the antifreeze. Shopping basket and the empty paint and the hairbrush. That should be enough.
For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand.
There we go.
Yeah, that was it.
If there's any other useful information.
Ah, that explains all the.
I have to drop more things. Wine. Yeah, I'm gonna drop the wine bottles.
Landmines.
A salivary steak. And squirrel on a stick. Now let's drop burgundy bottle. And the rat thief.
This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined up. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll get...
Things to drop. All right, hide. Test tube. Use oil can. Scalpel. Steel. Screwdriver. I'm dropping a lot of things. Wood. Aluminium. Tin can, yeah. What else can I drop? Let's drop the makeshift battery.
Give him that much. Ah, guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. This old geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done.
Does a uniform give any good stats or something? No, it's crap. Yeah, uniform is crap. At giving stats. I'll take it just because. But yeah.
Minutemen live on. There's no point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through. Okay, here we are. Let's see if this still opens from here.
What did you find?
There we go. Told you I'd get us in here. Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
Nice. Yeah.
Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. You found the schematics for building artillery, right?
Yeah. So laser musket is 51. Okay. Can I scrap this? Doesn't let me. Oh, I can scrap the laser musket. Now I'm gonna scrap stuff here too. Wait. But they want me to build artillery, it seems.
Artillery?
Great big guns? Blow up our enemies from miles away? Any of this ringing a bell? All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
What? I already did. I think. Some good stuff. Oh, a fat man. That hurt. Craft. So the laser, that's 20 damage. No, that's bad. Laser musket. Here we go. So this I can crank capacity. No, let's not do that. Let's get this one better. Oh god, this is great. Arm receiver, fire rate is lower. Heavy frame. So what receiver? Armor piercing automatic receiver. Automatic receiver. I want more damage. Yeah, hardened receiver seems to be the best one. 118, 91. Wait a second, I need to. Am I taking way too much damage? Taking damage, but that's not that much. How much am I carrying? Oh, I'm carrying a lot. That. Let's go back to this. Here we go. Arm receiver done. Long barrel done. Recoil compensating stock. Alright, standard magazine. That needs gun nut. Short night vision. Yeah, done. Another large bayonet, no. Done. Okay, let's take that. Go here. Done. What else? She wants to go there, yeah, but I want to drop some stuff right over there first. Right over there first.
Yes?
Over there. Or... damn it. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Crap. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, put this here and this. It's probably gonna be for sale. So at the moment, it's going to go there. Hammer. Circuitry. Oh. Copper. Duct tape. But flares, flip layer, fragmentation mines, fuse, fusion cell, 43 fusion cells. Damn, that's a lot. And core. Oh no, I was thinking fusion cores. Never mind. Gears. That should be enough. Yeah, that's enough. But anything else I can drop here? The jet. Laser musket. Laser beam splitter. Laser musket fork. Yeah, let's put all of that there. Mentat. The uniform. Those two. Nuclear material. Oil. Cigarettes, plasma cartridge, mine, that should be, screws, oh that's a lot of screws, I needed that, shotgun shell, spring, Self boy steel. So my tokens. Wood. All right. So let's see what you need from me.
Hi.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Alright, so let's build artillery then, I'm guessing. Where do I build the artillery? I build it here? Do I build it here? I'm gonna build it here. Here. Who am I gonna assign it? Who am I? You, do you wanna go? Put him on the artillery. Come on. Off you go. Where is the dude? He's not here. Where did he go? When you need someone, they just disappear. Oh, there you are. You're unassigned. Good.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna know how to do that. Sure.
Hey, Ronnie.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range,
Where are the bad guys?
Target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at.
All right.
You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point.
What little building?
Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Radio on, tuned to Radio Freedom. And what little building? I'm guessing it's that one.
That's not the target.
Where is the target? This is a target. I run. Okay, I'm here now.
Okay, we've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. You know, just in case.
Bad guys don't look at explosions, but. What? Talk to Preston? Preston is all the way to the other end. Let's turn the radio off. There you go.